That feels horrible. I mean, if it's true, I want her put away. My heart bleeds for the kids.
Breaking news right now at 6. Charlotte County deputies arrested this woman right here, Reagan Burgess. She's facing multiple charges for sex crimes against children. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Christina Mendez.
And I'm Ashley Graham. Investigators say Burgess was the education director at the Crossroads Hope Academy in Punta Gorda. That's a foster home for boys. NBC2's Brad Hamilton is live outside the facility on Vermont Road. Brad, how did this woman get caught?
Well, staff members say that back in November, some of Burgess's behavior towards children here at the foster care center was concerning. And the child abuse hotline was called, and about a month later, Burgess was fired. Yesterday, Reagan Burgess would face charges for those allegations. She was arrested on 6 counts of unlawful sexual activity with minors, soliciting to engage in sexual conduct with a student, and interference with the custody of a minor.
Yeah, it's an eerie feeling. It makes you sick to your stomach.
A neighborhood is still in disbelief. A day after seeing deputies put her in handcuffs, Crossroads Hope Academy says Burgess worked there for 5 months before being fired.
It's horrible, and I don't have an answer for that. I don't know what kind of person she is, but if she did this, I hope there's a special place for her.
In part, Crossroads Hope Academy said in a statement, "We are shocked and saddened by the allegations and will cooperate with authorities." Burgess is still in jail tonight on bond. Reporting here in Punta Gorda, Brad Hamilton, NBC2.